We have a Compaq Presario Pentium MMX. Let's crack that chassis. So we got a Pentium MMX. Would you even call this a heatsink? Certainly nothing sufficient to cool anything worth cooling.